Okay, I'm gonna egg. Never mind. We didn't get it. Fine. It's fine. We'll get the hang of the advanced lock sooner or later. So just, this just goes around. Alright, so how do we get back? Because there's another area I want to see with another vent that can be unlocked. So I'd like to go back through. Right, we came through the bathroom, right? Well, that's how we would have done it. Gone through... Grab someone's... Here's the locked one. Right. Otherwise we can continue that way. Choco Bites. This is an expert lock. Oh, that's even more... That's even harder than advanced. I'll give it a try, though. I'll give it a try. Oh my god, there's so many! It's just got one. I mean, that one we could do. This one we could do as well. Together, these ones. It's not gonna do it either. Nope, okay. I'm gonna give up. Giving up! Alright, we'll get the thing. We'll get the thing. Well, we need to. No. We need to go back out the way we came, which is this way. Tofu. Soba multi-pack. There's still only 10 health. Maple cola? Maple's good for syrup. Not cola. Chapaguri. A savory noodle dish served with steak, often enjoyed as a snack and considered a comfort food. So it gives you 20 health and 2% XP gain for 30 minutes.
I think you need to get rid of some of that gear.
I think you need to shut up. I'll go kill you. I'll go shoot you in the head. See if I don't. Take the French bread. It's good for you. A Reuben? Okay. Pappardelle, alien stir fry. So where's the thing? I thought it was in here. It's in there. Oh, what, the expert mode? Is there another way down there? I'm gonna try to find another way down there. Can I just blow up the floor or something? Look, it's like... Try to find another way down. Can I unlock it from the security station? I don't think he had a computer, did he? There's not a computer that I can work with here. Oops, excuse me. That's the intercom. I've seen everything. We still need the device, though, didn't we? Didn't get it, right? Oh, I can't miss it. I have to take the lift. Fine, I'll take the lift.
Only one point of Moera's patrol route.
No. Okay. Hitting that. ID card reader. Sorry about that. Command bay. You ready for the command bay? That's here. Well, now we gotta open it again. Come on, Sarah. Fine, see you later.
You, Captain.
You're currently trespassing. Residents will become hostile if you stay. Let's hope this doesn't count against me in some way. That we didn't do the sneaky way. Cargo Bay 3. That's cargo bay. There's another cargo bay? Wait, let me check. Access denied. Oh boy. What about cargo bay 1? Access denied. I do not have sufficient clearance on this card. Cargo bay 4. Was that denied too? I wasn't looking. Denied, okay. There's a lot of messages coming up. Intercom?
What's that?
Damn it!
That's death! Oh, don't shoot that! It's hitting me! I guess it's only for that level we deactivated. Oh my god, he's right there! Hot foot!
This is badly for you.
Pretty tough. Thing. So they were all denied, right? Except obviously the one we came through. Oh, Assassin's Refined Kraken.
Is it really necessary for you to drag around all that gear?
I'm gonna shoot you in the butt. Right in the butt. Being annoying. I'll kill you until you're dead. That's interesting looking. Hopping around. Utility. Alright, let's check this out. Anything back here? It's interesting. Yes. 308 credits. And some ammo. Simpler times. The foreword to a non-fictional account of life in New Homestead collected from residents over the years. Oh, I've read that. Red Rover, Come Over, and Bleak House. I've read those as well. Any more cred sticks? Or digipicks? My favorite things to come across. No admittance without security pass. This place is rather big. Engineering bay. Denied. It's breaking my heart over here. Access denied. Na 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 na. Wow. That one didn't even try with the card. I'm gonna put the card in. Wait a second. 209 credits. It's got a password. Wait, what? Pass card or password? I'm gonna drop these. I'm gonna drop these books, actually. I don't need that either. Got another card of some kind. I just wonder if it opens any of these. Denied. Didn't say deny, did it? Now it does. Alright. So even with his card, we can't get into the engineering areas. Which is what I kind of suspected. But we had to try. Infantry Alpha. A chem that stabilizes aim and increases firearms damage. Plus 25 range damage and accuracy for 2 minutes. Paramore? Oh, an enhancement to the chem Hippolyta, designed to push cognition beyond normal limits. Companion affinity increases faster for 10 minutes and plus 25% persuasion chance for 10 minutes. Eyes open. I heard that. And saw it. Someone in logistics that we need to deal with? Bitch slapping her. Whoops. Oh, he's dead? Is he actually dead? No. Boom. Damn, another one. I hear a computer. Oh, hi. How you doing there?
Have anything valuable?
Yeah, what did you pick? I'm finding a lot of them. Really? That looked disgusting. Can we drag her? Really? She died at her computer. What? Who said that? All right. I'm gonna have to reach over her. Is there anything else good in here? There is. There's 326 credits and 307 credits. Oh my god, her arm is through the keyboard. Okay. This is gonna be very disturbing. I need to look over your dead shoulder. Logistics supervisor's computer. Alright, hold on 1 second. Okay. Perishable goods. Delivered. Location, cargo bay 2. Perishable goods, weight 50 kilograms. Status delivered. Note, food items delivered to culinary specialist Okoi. Personal property moved to the barracks. Engineering supplies delivered. Cargo bay 6. Note, signed off by Dr. Marcin Eubanks in place of Dr. Vogel. I'll let Dr. Vogel, I tell you. Pilot uniforms, canceled. Cargo bay 3. 10 kilograms canceled. Commander Natara wants to reassess the safety protocols before restarting the flight tests. Lieutenant Messina's personal logs. Oh, there's subfolders or subfiles. Unauthorized goods on station. It's the first time I saw that pop up like that. The incident with Project Archangel. Wrong sci-fi RPG game, highlights two areas of concern with both the safety of the projects and the smuggling of contraband to SY-920. At some point, we should probably do a full audit of all cargo ships authorized to dock. Commander Woods poured money into two tentpole items, safety and security. But the safety record for our projects is terrible, and the leaks to outside sources prove security was not up to standard. Now we've swung in the opposite direction. It's become a welcome adjustment. Commander Natara has put in multiple checkpoints and security measures that will help safeguard the sensitive nature of the projects here. In any case, I'll need to put together a proper report on potential smugglers before presenting to Commander Natara. She doesn't like it when I make suggestions off the cuff. The list is daunting, unfortunately, given the supplies we need. Another spreadsheet for the pile. Red flag transports. After staring at this spreadsheet for hours, I've decided to cull the list down to a handful of ships that may be suspect. This is not proof of guilt by any means. They simply match the criteria I've laid down to narrow my search. Mainly ships that began as independent contractors not directly associated with the United Colonies, and ships that have less than a decade of operational history we can refer to. In the list are Anansi UC-576B cargo class transport. Captain is Malawi Nadai. Jade Swan UC-739A cargo class transport. Captain is Juan Dayu. Sounds familiar. Ship Claire de Lune UC-887C cargo class transport. Captain is Phineas Kimball. And ship Izanagi UC-996 cargo class transport. Captain is Kuzihiro Sakaniwa. No idea if I said some of that stuff right. Operations leak? I wonder if it's possible that one of the transports I flagged in the source of our operations leak... Oh, I wonder if it's... Sorry about that. I wonder if it's possible that one of the transports I flagged is the source of our operations leak. I need to cross-reference the delivery dates with the ones on my spreadsheet. Maybe there's some correlation there. But right now, even I have to admit there's just not enough evidence. Commander Natara dismissed my initial report as lacking anything concrete. As thin as the slate it was written on, she said. To be fair, I can tell she's under a lot of pressure. Commander Wood still has some loyalists on this station, and any misstep will subvert her authority. Mm-hmm. Very interesting. Now I can get away from this corpse. Alright, let's take a look around the cubicle farm here. It's a cooler, yeah, I don't need that stuff. I'm looking at that. Beg your pardon. Pardon your begginess. I need to put stuff on the backpack stand. Every variable documented here has gone through extensive testing to validate purity what she's up to. An absolute decay something. Outside peer reviews welcome. All these factors can be adjusted. Boom. Please use caution when handling the materials or else. Alright. Oh, computer, yes. We will access. Novice? Hell yeah. See a digipick there, too. Okay, so this one we can do here. This one's not doable. It's current state. This one we can do here. And that one we can do there. The last thing, 374 credits. And a med pack. The last click is satisfying.
And there was a good reason that was locked.
Some credits and a med pack wasn't not that exciting. More exciting about reading the computer. Clearance code. I keep forgetting to check the computer in the security room before going through the checkpoint. I've got a bit of an astigmatism too. It seems to manifest itself whenever I'm looking at lines of text. So sometimes I'll look at the code for the wrong rank or the wrong surname, and I'll get denied entrance to the operations center. Yeah, I have an astigmatism, and I don't have issue reading text, lines of text. Being on time. I knew this was coming. Commander Natara read me the riot act for always being the last one in to report. She's not wrong. In the Marines, if you aren't 5 minutes early, you're 10 minutes late. Funny thing is, I'm actually the first one to leave the barracks, but it's the damn codes. I always screw those up. Also, I hate to beat a dead horse, but we've never had these procedures under Commander Woods. But he's been disappeared for reasons that remain classified. Transfer to logistics. I guess I shouldn't be surprised. I got transferred to logistics because of my issues being punctual. While having to sit in a cubicle all day is pretty depressing, on the bright side, at least I don't need a clearance code to sit at my desk. If you had one and didn't remember it, then you wouldn't have to work, right? Story of the Heavens. Alright. 192 creds, and there's one around here somewhere, isn't there? Well, that was the one by the safe, yeah. Story of the Heavens. Ever since Neil Armstrong first set foot on the moon in 1969, humanity has been obsessed with the idea of permanently breaking free from the confines of Earth's gravity. Not just visiting other planets, but settling them, truly living among the stars. But in the mid-20th century, that dream proved short-lived. The Apollo 17 mission in 1972 was the last time humans set foot on the moon, and for several decades afterward, NASA's mission seemed to focus on orbital space shuttle flights and unmanned reconnaissance. The dream of galactic exploration, while not exactly dead, was definitely sitting on the back of a dusty shelf. And then, in the year 2016, everything changed. It was only 8 years ago. A team of scientists announced that they had actually detected, for the first time, the gravitational waves Albert Einstein proposed a century earlier in his general theory of relativity. Scientific postulating, even great scientific postulating by one of humanity's greatest minds, was still just so many formulas on paper. But the discovery of gravitational waves changed all that. Theory became reality, and that reality fostered renewed hope in humanity's ability to understand and manipulate space-time. And more importantly, it rekindled the great dream of space exploration and expansion. Of course, even after the discovery of gravitational waves, there was still much work to be done. Humanity had not yet even traveled beyond Earth's planetary system, so that was the first goal, one that was accomplished when humans first set foot on Mars in the year 2050. Cool. Oh, there's another... Did you pick? Yeah, sure. Great. Take that. Oh, isn't that ammo for it? Yeah. another computer. Anything hiding in here? Little things like cred sticks and digipicks. I didn't save before the last one, which I save sometimes. Mission secrecy. I was talking to another Marine about some of the projects on this station. We both concluded... I don't know why it's doing that. We both concluded we don't know a damn thing about them. I get that operation security is always integral to a successful mission, but usually the circle of trust extends to the jarheads working the perimeter. But here, especially on the command level, we can't even put our pants without an access card. I can't imagine how restrictive it must be in engineering. Yeah, I can't even get in there. Slow days. My wife thought the transfer to logistics would do me some good, and I can't say I disagree. I've done enough combat tours to write my own personal war trilogy, and so it's good to have some R&R. The slow days are a killer, though. There must be a black hole nearby, the way time moves here. When this tour is over, I'll probably come back home and find the missus old and gray. Wow. Reminds me of the movie Interstellar. Slower days. Okay, now I'm officially bored. This is a high-level mission with top-secret clearance and all of that, but those are the jobs that see the least amount of action. The hard-working people in UC Intelligence make sure of that. So I'm not sure what to do when I'm done filing my daily inactivity report. Maybe I will write that novel. Good luck on the novel. Hopefully you're not just dead because I killed you. What's that tiny thing? A ping pong ball. She's back there. I see her shadow moving. You're being a little clowny over there. A pen. A sealed meal tray. I hear a computer. But it's not in this one. Football. Pizza square. Centauri Mills classic square sliced pizza. It's unnatural, I tell you. Hello, computer. Anything else good? Hotshot pilots. I hear they're bringing in some hotshot test pilots to the station. They should have asked me. I flew for the Vanguard. I would have saved them the trouble. Top secret project? Secrecy on this project isn't like anything I've ever seen. Hell, I fear we're just typing this. We'll probably delete later. People rarely exit the engineering bay elevators except when they get fired. The other day, some poor engineer named Eubanks came out engineering bay 4 with a box. They'll probably ship him off to Arane 1 and bury him in it. Deleted. This entry has been deleted. Ditto. And this computer? Let's save again. Top secret projects. Whatever projects are being worked on here must be incredibly important. Key cards at every elevator, checkpoints on every floor. The COs don't tell us anything except when to eat, patrol, and sleep. Fine by me. The less I know, the fewer secrets I have to keep. Ensign Pallavi. What is Ensign Pallavi doing that requires him to type all day? Oh, is he the one writing the novel? The worst part is he has one of those annoying one-finger typing techniques that is the equivalent of paint drying in zero gravity. Is he writing a novel? Because no single military report requires that much typing. He's made it so I can't even think, because all I do is rage. Well, two can play at that game. I'm just going to type loudly and self-importantly until he can no longer keep the chapters in his story straight. No great fiction will be written by your hand tonight, Ensign Pallavi. Not if I can help it. Oh boy. Take this, Pahlavi. Oh my god. That's hilarious. You contemplating how to open this thing? That's that computer opening here. Alright, so let's make sure I just... Yeah, slow days, slower days. Is this what... This is Pahlavi's station? Yeah, I'm reasonably sure we've seen them all. Novice, excellent. Marine slate, okay.
Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk.
Mind your business. Alright, so we've got a SY-920 Marine slate. Maybe I've been watching too many vids, but this station scares the crap out of me. I hear footsteps in the vents like someone's moving around inside of them. Someone or something. I know we're not allowed to bring in custom firepower, but I'm not going to let some excessively alien-looking creature get the best of me. I got some weapon mods smuggled in with my personal effects. I just need to assemble them without the Lieutenant or Captain Natara noticing. Oh, so that's what all this stuff is in, huh? Whoops, I... I did not mean to. I gotta stop hitting that. I think it's a button on the side of my mouse. Alright. I just got so excited. And the door was closed. That was. A little panic there for a second. Alright, so that's it? That's it for that. We can't get through there. Mm-hmm. More stuff. Pharmaceutical kit. Infantry Alpha. Stabilizes aim and increases firearms. Yeah, I've read that before. Who's going shush? Is that you? What about this? I want that. I want that. Stuff's not real. Yeah, digipick. At least that's real. Ammo. Another digipick. Calibrated Eon. Digipicks. Com relay. That's not the com relay. Someone talking too. We got more people. UC specialist slate. Well, let's open this. There's so much stuff to do over here. Okay, we got that.